A lot of people won't get no supper tonight.